The child who is decked in prince's robes and has jeweled chains round his neck loses all pleasures in his play. His dress hampers him at every step. In fear that it may be frayed or stained with dust, he keeps himself from the world and is afraid even to move. Mother, it is no gain thy bondage of finery if it keep one shut off from the healthful dust of the earth, if it rob one of the right of entrance to the great fair of common human life.